I believe the Dakwet people, even though they have struggled for so long, they deserve an education. We are from Dakwet Payam. So that's where we're from. Dakwet Payam has five sections within. We call them movements. So we have five movements within Dakwet Payam, and all of those five movements depend on those three primary schools for the whole region. Something that I really want the children of Dakwet, and not just Dakwet itself. Dakwet has a lot of neighboring counties and people from South Sudan who are not from there. And I think this school is not just for Dakwet. It can offer also education for those children who are not from Dakwet as well. This is not just saying, oh, I want to just build a school for this particular region, for those people. It's saying, yes, this region is in need, but so are so many people around like so many neighboring places as well. No matter what, my dad would never run away. He was a man of great honor. He could not help himself. All those years that he worked to empower, to give him representation in the world stage, give him representation in South Sudan. Because everyone is included. Doesn't matter how much money you have. I believe the Dakwet people, even though they have struggled for so long, they deserve an education. And these young people deserve a future, regardless of what's been happening. Nobody was created or came to be into this world with no purpose. And I think these young people deserve a chance at education. So thank you so much, Esther.
Yen wun chere yan nin ba nyu od galwa chumir bol chumir lag ba gam ganyan wi jo in jo no go da ja ga lag ba gam ganyan wi jo na yin bang wi on lag ba gam ganyan ko ma bien ma renga yo lag ba gam ganyan pyo mama a jal de nga wi je ba kein ma yadi nyan fi je ken e ting ni nen che nin
A wise man once said, education is the most powerful weapon that you can use to change the world. And then because of that, I'm here to inspire each one of you to say that everything is possible. Do further education, but to also empower other young people. As I stand here today, I don't want to share too much. That wasn't easy. Yes, it was very challenging. But I kept going, working hard, day by day. Just kept going. My dad is a hero of my life. Education is something that no one will ever take away from you. It's something that you can use to utilize to have the knowledge and skills and capability to change the world. When you see on the screen, I thought that everything was impossible. So my degree is dedicated to every refugee born or girl who thought that nothing is important in what you're doing. Don't give up and keep pushing forward. Thank you very much.
Yeah. yara wul gwangilbi yara wul gwagwaje ningo garan gwajongden lengi der gwajog angonga mau gwajog adudulwal gwajog anyingo garan gwajongden menagay gwajog angonga mau gwajog jwere dong gwajog ena muda wul gwenguyen muda wul gwenguyen.
Because they are not banished, they continue to do what they are doing, and other people are copying them. So, we need an international tribunal for Congo. We cannot ask to have local tribunals because we cannot ask criminals to investigate on themselves or to judge themselves. So, we really want an international criminal for the Democratic Republic. Go.
Is the really newborn country. We should have to be careful to what we want to do in source. So we need people like her to come back to our community for the good thing, like what I heard today for her. He was saying some good way. I will never forget it that way. That one make me happy and feeling like those people who are saying that in Israel, America, Canada, New Zealand, Australia, we thought that they came here to say what I was studying in school. But now the great lady make me too excited to say some good way. The only I will thank the government of Australia. In Australia, educated our young people who came from Southern Sudan in Australia. Thank you for that. We need that to hold our hand together to do the best.